How to stabilize shaky video. We've all been there. Got shaky footage, laboriously edited it in post, and only to find the results so far from satisfactory. The trembling and jittering from erratic hands or camera movements seem inevitable. So, what can we do to stabilize shaky videos? Fortunately, we have AI tools today. VideoProc Converter AI introduces AI stabilization models to get the job done rapidly and automatically. Now let's see how to stabilize shaky videos with VideoProc Converter AI. First, download and install VideoProc Converter AI from the link below. It's 100% safe and clean. No complicated parameter settings. Open it. Go to the AI stabilization module. You can drag and drop your videos or hit add video to import the files. Batch processing is supported. VideoProc Converter AI will automatically analyze and stabilize the video based on default settings. Click the play button to preview. Here are the settings for border and cropping. We suggest keeping the default options. But you can apply custom settings if necessary. The replicate effect is achieved by duplicating the pixels at the crop's edge, while reflect uses the edge pixel as the axis of symmetry. VideoProc Converter AI allows applying different settings for different video clips when batch processing. For example, best stability will deliver the most stable footage. But you can choose fastest for the fastest processing speed, minimum crop for the minimal cropping ratio, and balanced for an optimal balance of stability, crop, and speed. Then click Analyze to let the program do the job. When you are happy with the result, click Run to start exporting. If you only need a part of the video, drag the green knobs to set the start and end times. And here you go. Your shaky video just got a cool look after stabilization. Download VideoProc Converter AI and give it a try today. Please leave a comment and consider subscribing if it helps. See you next video.